So hello guys, and welcome back to codingpursuit.com. So we are continuing our Flutter e-commerce application development from scratch series. So this is the part 3 of our series, and in this video we are going to learn how to make full screen carousel slider with dot indicator. You have noticed in multiple applications, when you install the application, there is a full screen carousel slider with dot indicator, which describes or introduces some ideas about the usage of the application. So in this video, we are going to implement the same. So stay tuned and watch the video till the end. Let's start the session.